Hey guys! So today I'm going to be showing you my fourth One Direction binder, and my One Direction binders just have like articles that I've gotten from magazines and stuff like that. And I looked at my channel and it's been like 4 months since I've done a binder video. So I'm gonna do one on my fourth One Direction binder today, and I hope you guys like it. You're so pretty when you cry. When you cry, wasn't ready to hear you say goodbye. Guys, so that was my fourth One Direction binder, and I have a total of 6 One Direction binders. So if you like these videos and want to see more, then just comment down below. And I'm about to start my 7th binder because I have a lot more articles that I haven't torn out of my magazines and stuff like that. But the point of these binders is whenever I'm like going on a long vacation or even a short vacation or even to school or anything that I can just like read, I just grab a binder and I can just read all the articles wherever I'm going, and it just saves time. Well, not save time, but it makes time go by faster, and it just gives me something to do when I'm in the car and stuff like that. So that's the point of the binders, and so I can keep all my articles together. One more thing, I did a tutorial on a Zayn door hanger on my collab channel, which is Our 1D Life. It was uploaded today. So go check it out if you want to make his door hanger. I'm also going to be doing door hangers really soon on Niall and Liam, so look out for those. And one more thing, I might be out of school tomorrow because I live in Tennessee and it barely ever snows here, but it might snow tonight. So if I'm out of school tomorrow, then I am filming my room tour video because I have not done an updated room tour in forever. So if I am out of school, then look for that tomorrow. But if not, it should be later on in the week. And I also have a One Direction merchandise update video coming out really, really soon too. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed this video and I will talk to you guys later. Bye! And I don't know what I'm doing.